technical issue with your pizza making machine?
No, not me.
Well, I got a call, so
you might. First thing you notice is that cord melted, so you know they screwed some shit up.
Lord, we're at a children's play park, and what the hell is this?
Backfed through all the receptacles and melted everything.
16.7 amps, and it's on a 20 amp breaker. You only allow up to 80% of the breaker size, and it's on with other things.
Three. I can't believe these damn children. Right?